This is Mark. So this week, I had a great pleasure to connect with one of my great friends. His name is Hashim Francis. Over the years, he was a guest at my podcast, Speak Brave. Every time he came in 2015, 2016, 2017, and so on and so forth, he had a great insight and wisdom to tell me about practices, best practices, strategies, takeaways, stories, case studies, how to become a better business owner, and how to grow and thrive your business. He is an expert in leadership, team building, published author, and investor. So on Thursday this week, we had a chance to do a Zoom call, and later I will publish the upcoming Speak Brave episode. What was most interesting to me is that it was, number one, it was great to connect with my friend. The biggest takeaway that Hashim has shared with me is that he told me, Mark, enjoy your life. Don't wait till tomorrow. Don't wait until Wednesday or Wednesday of next quarter or next year. Enjoy your life now. You may or may not have the ability, the time, or the presence to enjoy your life then. This is all we have. This time, this presence, this moment right here is all you have. And the reason that I want you to hear what my heart is saying is that perhaps he is right. The time that we have now is all we have. And this has come across many different authors, thinkers, philosophers. Eckhart Tolle, I think one of his number one books is The Power of Now. And he talking about this is what your space is. This is your time. My message to you, enjoy your life now. You may not have another chance. And while you're enjoying it, have fun doing it. Do it with the people you love. Tell somebody you miss them. Tell somebody how much of a difference they made in your life. And I hope you do it as soon as you can. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you next time.